What kind of information?
A witness. Well, not really a witness, more like a person who might know something, we think.
Okay. And who might this person be?
He lives in Connecticut, but he used to be in D.C. Well, not physically, but he was...
We're past life specialists from the Talmadge Center in New York. We think one of those girls has been reincarnated into our client, probably the older one.
You gotta be kidding me. I thought you said you were a cop.
I was.
Well, his name is Noah Powell. I'm sorry to tell you this, but he remembers being murdered in his past life. So we'd like to set up a meeting with your client, see if there's a connection. If there is, it might help you solve your case.
Do you know how many conversations like this I've had over the years? Psychics, witches, clairvoyants. There was even a lady in Ohio who said she was abducted by aliens and met the girls on a spaceship. That was real helpful.
Well, this isn't a joke. Mrs. Santos, call the FBI, Special Agent Parson, violent crimes, he'll vouch for it.
What about the name Maria? Does that mean anything to you?
No. And even if it did, I wouldn't discuss it with you. Listen, I don't appreciate being lied to. I'm sure you mean well, but I have work to do. It was nice meeting you.
I thought that pervert from the park hurt Lucy until that reporter started asking me questions.
What exactly did you tell him?
Lucy is a difficult child, willful, defiant. Sarah has a hard time controlling her. She gets frustrated and hits Lucy.
You've seen her do that?
More than once.
Can you remember any specific incidents?
A few weeks ago, Sarah and I took the children to the museum. Lucy started running around like a little maniac. Then she started throwing things. One of the staff yelled at Sarah for not controlling her. Then she smacked Lucy across the face. Hard.
What'd you think, I wouldn't go to the museum and check on your story?
What are you talking about?
You hit Lucy, not Sarah. Museum staff picked you out.
Lucy deserved a spanking.
Well, sweetheart, the way I hear it, you gave her a lot more than that.
She needs discipline. Her behavior is atrocious.
So's your sweetheart. You're sick, you know that? What is it? You need attention so badly you run to a reporter and lie to him just to see your name in the paper?
I have years of training, detective.
And I got a witness who saw you hit that child. You shake her too?
I hadn't seen Lucy for days until Tuesday morning at the playground. I was with my employers at their country home all weekend. Call them.
Those women in that book, they are animals. All they do is jump after men and take those drugs and go straight to hell. If they were my daughters, I would kill them myself with my bare hands.
So you hated it?
It is the finest book I have ever read.
She got custody.
We're in court this morning. Now, I don't know for a fact that he's coming here, but
Doyle
he does.
Gibson? Really?
Really? What does that mean?
He comes to every school play that they're in, all the teacher conferences.
So a guy comes to a school play, you trust him?
Miss Miller, how are the boys?
Mr. Gibson, I think you should leave before we call the police. Mr. Gibson, don't make me call the police.
So, they're fine?
Yes, your boys are fine. Oh, my God. Benny? Benny Lopez?
I've never seen my mother run from somebody before.
Your mother?
Georgie Lopez! Oh, it's been so long!
Whoa, how drunk was I?
You look just like your dad. I know that big head anywhere.
You knew my dad?
Of course I knew your dad. He's my brother.
I'm your Aunt Cecilia. I haven't seen you since you were a baby.
My mom never told me I had an aunt.
I'm not surprised. But I did send you gifts on your birthday.
Oh, my God! You're the poison cookie lady!
Wait a moment. No cheese?
No cheese.
There's no ham?
No ham. It's turkey. You'll eat the turkey, and you'll like the turkey.
I detest turkey.
You are a Shakespearean tragedy. You wanted your chocolate, you got your brownie. That was the deal. Uh-huh. You could study that sandwich all day, but there's no alchemy which turns that turkey into ham and cheese. Give it up, Your Honor.
Pablo, come on down.
More coffee, dear.
Yo. What up, bitch?
Ooh, new jacket?
Yeah.
All righty then. Breakfast is ready.
Are you fucking me?
What's gotten into him?
I don't know.
Do you have any rap recordings in your home in any format?
Certainly not.
Rap can transform an ordinary boy like Pablo into a psychopathic menace to society.
This is Romano, robbery and assault victim with facial wound at East 42nd entrance. Sir, I'd like you to just stand right there.
Certainly.
Are you traveling somewhere?
I have arrived. My travels are over for the time being.
Where's your luggage?
I don't require luggage.
Could you remove your sunglasses for me, please?
Oh, I'd rather not. I'd forgotten, but I mean, wow. Your planet is really bright.
East 42, we have an EDP.
Did you see this fella come out of a gate?
He didn't come from no gate. Brother came from nowhere. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, Freddy, I know what you're saying.
Funny thing, life. Funny thing, love. Funny how what you get is never what you're dreaming of. Lifelong passion dwindles to a fling. Funny thing, you. Funny thing, me. Funny how all those dreams we plan will never come to be. What was cute becomes embarrassing. Love's a funny thing. The comedy is finished. Pagliacci takes a bow. When did all we had become the little we have known? Funny thing night, funny thing day. Funny how things we swore to divergently slip away. Rich man, poor man, beggar, king. Who knows what the years will bring? Summer, autumn, winter, spring. Life's a funny thing. I mean, it's hysterical. It's a laugh riot. I tell you, it's gonna kill ya. Life's a funny thing.
Thank you.